I'm Timothy Goh, and this is your Tech360.tv Tech Roundup this week. It's a mighty important week for Star Wars fans. That's right, The Last Jedi is finally showing in cinemas. While the hype has been building up through Star Wars merchandise, such as Lenovo's augmented reality headset and Star Wars-themed laptops, nothing beats the experience of watching Episode 8 on the big screen. Though some of us had a few choice words for the movie, which you can view in our recent Facebook Live video. Welcome to HP's new Asia-Pacific and Japan headquarters, complete with a new Smart Manufacturing Applications and Research Center. The latter, meant to accelerate product design and production, will rely on next-generation digital technologies, including 3D printing, advanced robotics, and large-scale data analytics. The campus spans over 450,000 square feet, which also includes a customer welcome center that showcases HP's innovative products that spans across healthcare and education. Meanwhile, back in our reality, there's quite a bit of technology heading our way. First up, Apple's insanely powerful iMac Pro, which is now available. How powerful, you might wonder? Well, imagine a thin display that's able to pack incredibly cutting-edge technology, such as Intel's Speedy Xeon processor, built to match even the most demanding 3D modeling and 4K video editing. But with great power comes with great price. The iMac Pro doesn't come cheap, so you better have some spare cash lying around for this beast of a machine. On the other end of the spectrum, we have the Xiaomi Mi Mix 2, a full-screen concept that became a reality. This Android smartphone is now available to almost everyone. Considering the four-figure sum of the Apple iPhone X, the Mi Mix 2 is a considerable steal, given how it has quite the hardware that is a close match to Apple's flagship device. We'll let you know what we think about the Mi Mix 2 in an upcoming review. You have smartphones, smartwatches, and now smart mirrors. Yep, smart mirrors exist. Made by Fred Technologies, the smart mirror called Allure is meant to, well, allure you to use one. Clearly designed for the ladies, Allure curates makeup news, cosmetic, and skincare highlights, combined with features such as natural sunlight that mimics the sunlight in any room setting to ensure their makeup is done accurately. That's it. You're up to date. You're streaming Tech360.tv.